Thank you, Renata. Also in court today, the resentencing for a convicted Jacksonville murderer set to begin. James Belcher was convicted and sentenced to death in February 1999. The guilty verdict was unanimous, but the death penalty verdict was 9-3. Because of this, Belcher is entitled to be resentenced. His only two options are a life in prison or death. We'll follow any developments on FirstCoastNews.com and on the First Coast News app.